my trust in a dub, my location off when it should be on.
But baby, you should know already, I kinda got hoes already. I made it rain on them hoes.
Screw you, lawyers. Alright, see you next time, kids.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
The light.
Where is that back?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh, God. They want to hunt him, too.
When he arrives, the fires must be lit. Everyone.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split them up.
So many of you.
Huh? What was that?
Where are you, Doc? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings.
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key.
time. Raven is nearly ready.
It's good to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we
headed over to it. I'll find out what that was.
She's over there!
All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy. I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are checking on that.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stench.
We will have our victory, no matter the cost.
I heard something. I'm scoping it out.
Must have been a mirage.
Oh. You know.
What are you going to do?
Key, check. Now for that code. Okay, just need the code for the gate.
Stand by. I'll investigate.
Hunter with the code went toward the lion's den.
I'm on the way. This...
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one.
What?
Raven's hunts in person.
I heard something.
I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special. The hunt of a lifetime.
One day, with enough training,
It's a big night. This is the zoo that closed after a lion the hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate. All right, let's get that code.
Vika!
Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika, mongoose-nok.
Vika, protect voice.
Garin, elegem vana hívásaidból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kind of nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here. Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Watch out for Whip!
These hunters must have a death wish. First Tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time.
You're learning! This to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing? No. I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me.
Jake,
almost there. Hang on. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So... the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.